Before developing a new paraglider, it's important for us to determine the goals we wish to accomplish. The glider must offer unique improvements and new technology. At DaVinci, we are always analyzing the positive and negative attributes of gliders while in flight. Over time, we have identified differences in the flight patterns of professional pilots versus recreational pilots. These differences helped us to create a new improvement, which mitigates some disadvantages of other gliders. You'll see that this innovation is quite natural in how it is incorporated into the paraglider structure. Let's take a look at the differences discovered by DaVinci gliders. This is rhythm. Our IANA glider, if you look closely at the leading edge, you will notice a common phenomenon that gliders experience. When a pilot induces weight shift through the harness, the leading edge will exhibit deformation. Now, shall we check the turning on accuracy landing pilots? The difference is visible. The pilot turns without any deformation of the leading edge. Once we identified this, we began to research it immediately. We developed prototype gliders and began testing, followed by subsequent improvement. Finally, we named it the Smart Balance System.
By connecting the structure of the lines of the right and left sides to the opposing side, the glider maintains a good balance.
The Smart Balance System distributes the weight of one riser to the other. The effectiveness of this idea was amazing. We've found many improvements from thinking outside the box. First, launch characteristics have been improved, making takeoffs a simple task. The Smart Balance System reduces the possibility of the wing inflating to one side during takeoff. The wider effective range of the riser also increases the openness of the leading edge intake cells. This means you can always take off confidently. Second, the control of rotations during collapse can be managed more easily. The increased effectiveness of the riser inputs allows the pilot to maintain their heading. Third, the rotation range is limited when utilizing weight shift. If too much weight shift is used, a strong rotational force is generated. However, SBS limits this tendency. Fourth, the glider maintains a stable structure at all times, which means there is no aerodynamic imbalance or deformation of the leading edge. We are going to launch a new glider soon with the SBS Rhythm 2. Shall we listen to the explanation of the test pilot Moon Sablim?
When I move the left and right, the glider never show the layer. It makes a glider to be very stable.
DaVinci Gliders uses new SBS technology, Smart Nose Plus, and new fabrics introduced in the DaLog. We will soon introduce the Smart Balance System with the Rhythm 2. Please don't hesitate to ask any questions. We value your ideas and opinions. We strive to incorporate feedback from our pilots. Thank you.